Well, Durham Regional Police are investigating a deadly shooting in Oshawa. Officers were called to a plaza near King Street and Park Road last night. The victim was found and pronounced dead on the scene. Few details have been released about the shooting, and at this point, there's no word on suspects.